Find out the resultant resistance for the following combination.
Combination
5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Students are giving answers.
You need to click on that color. That color which is
yes, ma'am. But the but here the questions are also being
yes,
shown.
Yes, questions are also coming. But in the math exam, it was not coming.
I use vector.
Oh, 22 participants have given the correct answer.
I now, am one of them.
Ma'am, I am one, of them.
Okay. Like
acha.
Ma'am, I am also one of them.
So let's see that who has given the first five, top five. Let's see.
Yeah, I am not there.
Arre,
two minds together, they will be first only.
No,
Rohit, Ankita, Barnok. Yes, Ankita was very much upset in the last day.
Ma'am, you remembered what happened last class. I was in the sixth position. What means 6 minus 1? I would have been in the fifth position.
Ma'am, my dear is showing I am in 11th beside Prajit Patro.
Yes.
But okay. Very good. Okay. So let's see. The game can be changed anytime. Okay. So let's see. Let's go to the next question.
Ready for the next one?
Which of the following is an electrical component?
Ma'am, you have to give in the same question only.
No, I have changed a little bit. You don't remember.
31 answer.
Ma'am, there should be one more answer. Yes.
25 people have given the correct answer.
Ma'am, why am I I gave very fast. Correct answer only I gave very fast.
The game can change any moment. It is like a head or tail coin.
Yeah.
Wow, oh, Shilpa has came fast after this question. Very good. Okay, let's see. Go to the next question. Third question. Choose the correct pair.
Ma'am, picture not loading.
Think about the unit and then only give the answer.
Done, my one done very fast. Done.
Ma'am, can we have a 50-50 option?
Baba, who is telling that current is
6th place.
Who are telling?
Current is yours.
My one is correct. Correct.
I want to see that who has given
ma'am, this question only that day at the last this question only came out new the answer but
no, the pair was different.
Okay. It is really that
okay now let's see still Shilpa is leading the board and Arya has got the streak because she has given three correct answers.
As you are not in top
time,
5 so it will not
depends on the time and the number of correct answers.
Ma'am, we are really fast. I don't know. I
okay, so let's go. Let's go.
False.
The direction of flow of current is from higher potential to lower potential. Is it correct or false? You need to give that option. Direction of flow of electron.
Flow of electron, mind it.
Ma'am, due to hurry, I gave the wrong answer. Even the correct answer.
I also.
30 answers still I get. Okay. Okay.
Oh, yes, I've given.
Oh, yes. I'm in 11th.
I am in the podium.
Of electron is from higher potential to lower potential. Oh, it will be a false.
I am on the podium.
So what should be the correct option?
Ma'am, electrons flow from potential lower potential to higher potential.
Sorry, I gave the wrong answer.
Because the higher potential is a positively charged body and the lower potential is a negatively charged body.
And electrons flow from negatively charged to positive.
Negatively charged body contains excess electrons. Large number of electrons, and which is positively charged body, they are very less number of electrons. And electrons has a tendency to move from the larger number to smaller number. So from a lower potential to a high potential. Okay, so see.
On a different panel also you can see that from higher potential to lower potential current is flowing, and in which direction current is flowing, the opposite direction is the flow of electron.
Okay. Yes,
from that point of view also.
Again Varnok has taken the position. Now Adhayon came in the leaderboard.
Yes.
Okay. Very good. So
it is becoming intense.
Game can be changed anytime.
Hello.
Okay.
I am on the
third
position.
Yes. Ma'am, please move on to the next.
The mouse is sleeping.
Ma'am, next, please.
Ma'am, next.
In which of the following trays the bulb will not glow? Bulb will not glow. Okay, check the four conditions are given where the bulb will not glow.
Not glow.
Hello ma'am, please tell the first and second one.
Bulb and bulb will not glow.
I gave the answer, but I was little late.
Ma'am, I too give the answer, but I don't know.
I think that I killed two birds with one stone. Yes, I killed.
Oh, yes.
I also gave the answer, but I won't be.
Ma'am, if I answer one more correct, I will go to the top five.
Okay,
and
so can you explain?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am, because then, there was a gap. On.
There was a gap on the first one and the last one.
And the switch was open.
There was a gap in between the circuit and the first
one. The switch was open in B.
If you want to give the answer,
the switch was open.
Wait. If you want to give the answer like this, nobody can hear. Okay, so it's better one by one tell. Achha, so Ishika tell, you were telling.
Yes, ma'am, in the first one, the key was not there and there was a gap. And in the last one, in number D, the circuit was opened and others were okay. So for this reason, the third answer, both A and D will be correct.
What was there in the second
one? Ma'am, I'm the ninth position.
Okay, show me tell you what you want to say.
Ma'am, in the C option C, the switch was open. Means so if the switch is like, if the switch is like this, then the electricity will not pass. Yeah. But if the switch is like this, then electricity will pass.
No, ma'am. No. Ma'am, it is said that the possible reason. Means in which case it is fulfilling the both.
Next one, ma'am. Next one.
Shilpa, ma'am, is it possible to show that screen again?
Ma'am, I am the highest climber.
There was a show media option. By clicking on that, we can see that before this one.
Ma'am, next one.
Ma'am, I am.
No, now we cannot go to the question. After completing the question, we can go.
Okay, ma'am. Again. No, sorry.
Ma'am, the next question, please.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Means after completing this, we can move.
Okay.
Next. Look at the picture and choose the correct option. Just we have discussed this question.
Ma'am, those who have answered first, na, it is very hard to wait for the time to end and the answer to come out.
Yes, Ankita?
But if you were in hurry, you may miss it. Okay.
So, ma'am, after giving the answer, I am checking the options from your screen.
Yes. I'm finally.
Ma'am, again, I am on the podium.
Ma'am, I am on the top five, finally.
Okay. Great. So,
I am in the ninth position.
Borno, Karya, Adhayon, Rohit, Ayushman. Okay. So I told that the game is anytime it will change.
It is
okay.
Becoming so
Ma'am,
intense.
It is like a coin. It can become like, head or tails anytime.
The last day felt so hard.
It is not hard. It is like intense.
Yes, yesterday.
Extreme weather condition.
next one.
No, this will increase your brain
next
intensity.
Next one.
Okay.
Oh,
settle down.
Next question. Calculate the amount of current through the circuit.
It is not showing. Okay, now it's fine.
Current.
A piece of cake.
Oishika has given 27, na Oishika?
Ma'am, mistakenly.
I am on the podium again.
I subtracted.
Okay, so, so can anybody explain?
Voltage divided by resistance.
By R is equal to 9/3 is equal to. At first, I was so hurrying na that I was confused with the means confused with the sum.
Ma'am, I am on the podium again.
So which formula it will apply? Which formula it will apply?
By R
divided
by
resistance equals
current. I equals to
V divided by R.
V by R. So 9 by 3, that means 3 ohm. Sorry, 3 ampere. 3 ampere. Okay.
I am the 5 ancestors.
See. Okay.
Yes,
again, Ayushman has thrown out from the podium. Okay, and Shilpa came. Okay, next. Now three more questions.
Why I am always third?
Bulb is glowing in that following case. Is it true or false? You need to tell.
And this is too easy question.
This was too easy.
So I have given more less time in this question.
I get wrong.
Is it true or false?
It is something which is prior.
Okay. So why it is false?
Because of the cotton thread.
Because the cotton thread is not a conductor.
Cotton thread is not a conductor. There should be a conductor. Yes.
Ma'am, I am in the 7th place.
Circuit gets incomplete. Okay. Circuit gets incomplete. Okay. Next. Okay, Borno is leading the position. Nobody can beat him.
And you can see now. He's not shouting as us also. So calm, quiet, and patient, and always be in hurry. So please, he is also one of your friends. You know, so learn this quality from Bornok. Very good. Keep it up, Bornok.
Okay. Ankita is back in the game. Okay, Ankita. The Kahoot is talking about you, that you have big... You are back in game. Okay. And last two questions are left. If 200 coulomb charge flows through a wire in 20 seconds, then the amount of current. 200 coulomb charge in 20 seconds. Okay, so answer is 10 amperes.
Ma'am,
so
I am again
explain?
on the top 5.
I am on the podium.
Ma'am, okay, column so divided by...
I am in the 6th plane.
Yes, that is per second. How many number of electrons are flowing? That is...
Ma'am, column divided by time is amperes.
Yes.
So I equals to Q by T. Current equals to charge by time. So charge is 200 coulomb. Time is 20 seconds. So 200 divided by 20, that is 10. Yes, Ankita, tell.
Ma'am, I want to tell that in this game, if we are losing one question, we are going straight for 3 points down. But when we are again winning one question, we are going up by only 1 point. This is not fair.
That is based on the team's performance.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Porno, Karya, Rohit, Adhan, Ayush, again came back. Now, last question.
Ma'am, I want to say
something. Okay, I don't think so now anybody can beat Varnok. Okay, again, true or false. Direction of flow of current is always from a lower potential object to higher potential object. True or false?
Direction of flow of current. Okay. This time it is current from lower potential to higher potential. This time it is current.
Yes.
And it is showing
it is. I am on the podium again.
So direction of flow of current, right?
Ma'am,
so higher potential to lower potential.
Yes. No, but in the Japanese literature, it is convex.
Ma'am, can we redo this question again?
No.
I am back in the top five.
Let's see the answer now. Who got the third position? Adhayon.
Okay, Adhayon.
Very good. Arya, second position. First position is, you know the name.
Varnok.
Varnok.
Yes, I got the card.
Very nice. Runner up is Ankita Ghosh and Rohit. Number fourth and fifth.
Now, all three, you need to dance like this, okay? How your names are dancing.
No, I will not dance. I will tell some formulas of physics.
Okay,
so this was a practice. In the next day, we will take a FA. Okay,
take that a long quiz. Like a real long quiz.
Ma'am, now real jackpot.